टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द रिवीजन नंबर 7, दैट इज द लास्ट रिवीजन रिगार्डिंग द चैप्टर नंबर 2. ओके, सो फॉर द मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस एंड द ट्रू फॉल्स यू हैव टू फॉलो द जस्ट द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. ओके, फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर आई हैव गिवन 6 क्वेश्चंस ऑफ 3 मार्क्स एज अ सजेशन. ओनली गो थ्रू दिस 6 क्वेश्चंस. ओके, द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज गिवन हियर, व्हाट इज अ बैलेंस्ड डाइट. Just open the classwork copy, all the answers are written. Balanced diet means the food which contain all the necessary nutrients. All the necessary nutrients means protein, fat, carbohydrate, vitamins and minerals. All are present in this food and in the right quantities. And this food is called the balanced diet. Clear? Question is given here. List the symptoms of malnutrition. So malnutrition symptoms are mainly this type of children, means the malnourished children having thin and reddish hair, means hair is not black in color, reddish or lightish in color, their hair. Feet is swollen, hands and the stomach protrudes, means hands and stomach are not just like a normal, they looks abnormal, they are not active like other children and looks dull, becomes they are less intelligent. Their arms and legs also appear as skin and bones. Means they are very thin. Proper growth development does not occur. So these are some symptoms of the malnutrition. Okay. Next question is that what causes scurvy and what are its symptoms? Causes of scurvy, lack of vitamins in the diet. It means that if we take food where vitamin C is not present, okay, so in this condition, lack of vitamin C or absence of vitamin C in our diet or in our daily food items, it results in the scurvy disease. What are its symptoms? Means swollen or bleeding gums. Means from our gums, bleeding occurs and wounds may fail to heal. It means that suppose any wound occur in any part of our body, but it does not heal fast, it take too much time to recover it or to heal. Okay, these are the symptoms of the scurvy. That's why here it is written, wounds may fail to heal, means or it needs too much time to heal or to recover if any kind of wounds may occur in our body. So these are the symptoms of the scurvy disease, and it mainly occurs due to the absence of vitamin C in our food items. Clear? Next question is given here, what is calcium? Why is calcium important for the body? See, calcium is important for the body because it makes our bones and teeth strong. Okay, so in the absence of calcium, our bones become weak, teeth also. They can easily break down. So for the development or proper growth of bones and teeth, calcium is important. Clear? Another question, why must babies be exposed to sunlight? This is very important question. Babies must be exposed to sunlight because we know that vitamin D is synthesized from sunlight. So their bodies exposed to sunlight can help them to get vitamin D from the sun or from the sunlight, which is necessary for the proper growth of their bones. Okay, in the absence of sunlight or in the absence of vitamin D, proper development and growth of bones does not occur. So that's why they have to be exposed in the sunlight so that they can easily get the vitamin D directly from the sunlight. Okay. Last question is that write the sources of vitamin A, vitamin D and vitamin C. Sources means in which type of food these vitamins are mainly present. See, vitamin A means carrot, green leafy vegetables such as spinach, pumpkin. These are the plant sources of vitamin A. And animal sources mainly egg, fish, butter. Clear? Next is the vitamin B. Plant source means nut, gram, bean, soybean. Whereas in milk, meat, fish and egg, vitamin B is also present. So these are the animal source and these are the plant source. And last is the vitamin सी विटामिन सी मीन्स मेनली ऑरेंज साइट्रस फ्रूट ऑरेंज स्वीट लाइम लेमन दीज आर द सोर्सेस ऑफ विटामिन सी एंड विटामिन डी इज प्रेजेंट इन मशरूम एंड एज एन एनिमल सोर्स फिश कॉड लीवर ऑयल एग्स ओके सो दीज आर द इम्पॉर्टेंट सोर्सेस ऑफ द विटामिन सो यू हैव टू जस्ट गो थ्रू दिस क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑलरेडी रिटन इन द क्लास वर्क कॉपी ओके